Hello students, the next experiment what we are going to see in thermal lab is emissivity apparatus. In this experiment we are going to find the emissivity of a grey ball with that of, by comparing it with the black ball. Okay, so first of all you got to know what is emissivity. It is a ratio between the emissive power of the given body to that of the emissive power of black ball. Okay, so here we have a heater which heats the grey plate as well as black plate. We have thermocouples through which we will be measuring the temperatures using temperature sensor T1, T2, T3. These are the temperatures of the grey body. Then similarly we have T5, T6, T7 which are all the temperature of the black body. Then we have one more temperature which is called as T4, which is the ambient temperature, that is the surrounding temperature. Okay. Now, usually we used to give heat input in the form of by electric current supply by varying the voltage regulator. First we have to make the main on, then we have to increase the regulator, thereby we can fix the voltage at 70 volts. Okay, after it reaches 70, you have to leave the setup for 5 minutes so that the setup will be reaching the steady state temperature. Once the setup has reached the steady state temperature, then you have to measure the temperature values through the multimeter. So once the setup has reached the steady state, you have to note down the volt, then corresponding ampere, then for the temperatures of T1, T2, T3, then T4, T5, T6, T7. All these temperature has to be measured using temperature sensor. By varying the multimeter, you can obtain the corresponding temperature values for T1, T2, T3, similarly up to T7. So you have to repeat the same experiment by changing the volt from 70 to 80, this is the second set of reading, then similarly 80 to 90, like that you have to take the reading for T1, T2 and T7. So after taking the reading, you have to enter in the observation table. So this is for grey body and this is for black body. This is the ambient temperature, and from that you have to find the emissivity value, which is the ratio between the emissive power of the given body to that of emissive power of black body.